Thank you. Salamat sa iyo, Panginoong presensya na aming nakaranasan ngayon. someone at, even when you didn't know. And meron tayong mga update para dun sa ating building. Praise God.
Praise God. Sa ating po, mga kapatid, overcomers! Ano mga overcomers ba dito? Kamusta kayo mga overcomers? Thank you. We overcome every area of life with Jesus Christ as overcomers. Yung ating po, mga kapatid, building fund sa ating updates, building niya kayo yung tayo, mga kapatid. Para dun sa t-shirt natin, meron pong mga nagpagawa, itayin nyo lang yung signs, okay? At sa mga hindi pa po nakapagbigay, makapagpuno yung ating t-shirt na Rise Up and Build, importante po na pagpunuan na natin para sa pag-iipon doon sa next building natin. So, sa inyo, sa ating slide natin. Yan, praise the Lord! Nasa pose, nasa prayer at praise mo rin tayo ngayon. Patuloy tayo mag-ipon. At pag kayo po'y mapapadala ng message, patuloy mo rin encourage everyone na kumaliwa kayo. No? Doon sa Antonio Village, ikutan niyo yung property and declare mo ng property. Kasi makikita niyo, meron na siyang kumpa eh. Meron ng kumpa na church. At I pray mo na one day, gagawin niyo na isang branch din niya ng Jesus Coffee Church. Eh,
thank you.
heaven for you. And I will pour out a what? Blessing. You see what a blessing? You see what open heavens? Sabi nito, so great you will have enough room to take it and try it and put it in the rest. Father, we help you our tithes and offering. Lord, we have read your word and we are believing for it, Lord, na ito yung mangyayari sa aming buhay. As we bring all our tithes and our offering to you, you promise that you will open the heavens, Lord, for your people. You promise that you will give us a great blessing, that we will not have enough room because it is so great. That's why, Lord, help us to follow. Help us to trust and obey your word. Maraming salamat. Bless, Lord, your people. Bless our finances. Bless our jobs. Bless our businesses, Lord God, and all the works of our hands. You bless it, Father, as we promise to continue to believe and obey in your promises. Let's give up the building, Father. Let's give again one more time. The word is great. It's a great word. For the palace is not for man, but for the Lord. Lord, I'm a building, Father, right now, lifting up to you. And I'm an extension of money giving, sacrificial giving. Maraming sa atin, meron pa mga monthly pledges and promises. Sending Gcash online. Lord, kita ka lahat ng pagbibigay natin. Kaya Panginoon, kung paano namin itinatay yung palasyo na para sa iyo, Diyos na kanila, ipinagkakatiwala rin namin ang aming mga sarili sa iyo. Ikaw po ang mamuna sa aming buhay. Ikaw na rin magtatayo ng bahay namin. Ikaw na rin magtatayo ng palasyo para sa amin. At Lord, habang kami nagtatayo ng palasyo mo, ipapakita ito na itong naman namin sa aming buhay. Kaya Lord, as we seek you first in your kingdom, living in your righteousness, Lord, everything will be added to us. Kaya maraming salamat sa pagpapala ng pagbibigay nito.